Alright, what's good? Just gonna show you how to dial your setup. So, this is my setup. I'll just do a quick run through. I got Demon Core wheels, random bearings in both of them, District V2I deck, FSA Impact, SES, Lucky Prize, and ODIs, and Thug Plugs. And this is what it sounds like, so. Alright, so step one is basically you just need to make sure you're riding a decent compression. Don't be riding ICS, I don't really recommend that if you're trying to dial out your setup. Something like SCS or HIC is definitely the way to go if you want to dial your setup. I prefer SCS just because, you know, you don't have to put a slit in your bars. It just seems a lot stronger, lasts longer, and yeah, nothing ever goes wrong with it. Step two is making sure that your wheels aren't ovalized, because most of the time when people are trying to like dial the scooter and like it's really hard to get the wheels dialed, they probably like don't even realize that their wheels are ovalized. Some people don't even know what that means. So when your wheel is ovalized, it means that, like, just take an old wheel. After like using it or landing like really sketchy like that or something, the bearing will kind of shift around in the metal, like right. See where it's all messed up, like on the inside and in the bearing insert. If it moves like too hard or it bangs it around, and it could like a little like ovalize it just a little bit, like oval, like, you know. There is ways to fix it. I don't think permanent ways. Like, you could watch Jordan Lago's video. You basically just take a hammer and you just bang it, or you gouge it out, or you could do both. But yeah, I've done it with my front, because my front one ovalized like after like 2 weeks, but I fixed it and now it's pretty good. Just the bearings are a little broken, but it doesn't really matter. That's step two. Step three, making sure that your brake is either tightened or you have to modify it, like what I had to do, or what most people do with their district brakes. Take a piece of bike tube. Well, first take your brake out completely, and if you own a district deck, you should know how to do that. And then just, you could also watch Joan Lago's video. Mine's like kind of stuck in there, so you can't really see it, but it's there. Bike tubing, and you just stuff it in there. I did it on both sides, bottom and top, this way. It doesn't really move, but sometimes it will slide out, but that doesn't really make a noise. It just slides out. But there is a way to fix that. I think I just gotta put a little bit more brake tubing in. That is step three. Step four is basically just making sure that everything on your scooter is tightened to the point where there is no play. Like, your headset, if it's wobbling, you gotta keep tightening it. Also, you gotta ride threadless. If I didn't say that already, threadless headset. Any headset would really work, but just try to stay away from unsealed headsets like FSA Pig. But yeah, once you tighten everything up, nothing wobbles. Scooter should sound something like this. That's how to dial your setup. Smoke weed every day.